Okay guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna show you how to import your audio file. First of all, we go to track and create new track, and after we choose stereo and click create, and you can see it right here. So here is my song and I'm gonna drag it down here. Right here. Yeah. And there is it.
Okay guys, if you like the video, so please subscribe and put the likes.